Hi, I'm Alison from Speech Online, and today we're just talking about speech sounds and how we can encourage them in our children. So when you're working with speech sounds, always do it in front of a mirror when you're getting started, because this will help your child to be able to watch what you're doing and watch what they're doing themselves and make sure they're able to copy you. So I often suggest that parents get maybe a cosmetic mirror and put it on the kitchen bench, because that gives you a chance to be able to practice quite frequently. Perhaps as your child's running through the kitchen, you can grab them and sit them down for a minute and actually run through some of your speech sound drills. The other thing that is great to do is what we call cued articulation, and that's a series of hand signals that we use with our fingers to help our children focus on a particular part of our mouth that the sound is coming from. And you can look at lots of YouTube videos about what those signals actually are, and if you're working with your speech therapist, they will be using those and teaching you how to do that more specifically with your child. So next step is to go and find which sound your child is currently not making and having a go to see if we can get the sound.